so to make this fire, I'm going to use a credit card reader. It's kind of like, to make this fire, I'm going to use a little magnifying glass, which is used to read small print, if you are kind of hard of kind of reading. So to make this fire, I'm going to use this kind of magnifier, which is used and it can be found all the way around. To make this fire, I'm going to be using this. It can be found around the house. It is used to read small print, so you know, a lot of time elderly people might have it. But I'm going to use this to make fire, because it's going to be able to direct the sun into tinder. I want to get a small a dot as possible. See, there's already smoke. There we go. didn't work. Unfortunately, that one did not work. Oh my god, I'm so hot. I'm in the sun at the moment. I need to cool down.